Cedric! Get back to the cup! Now!
I'm not leaving you.
Kill the spare!
No!
Avada Kedavra!
Harry Potter. The boy who lived. I'm going to destroy you.
Crucio!
Come on, Harry. Let's see what schoolboy spells you have up your sleeve. Don't you want me to finish it, Harry? Oh, really, Harry? That's the best you can do? Oh, well done, Harry. If only Dumbledore could see you now. You'll have to do better than that, Harry. I've been taught how to skibble, Harry. That's it, Harry. Cast your schoolboy spell. We're not playing hide and seek. That's the stuff, Harry. Your parents would be proud. Come out, Harry. Come out and play. Well, well, your filthy muggle mother would be proud. No! I want to see the light leave your eyes!
Avada Kedavra!
Expelliarmus!
Is mine!
Dark and difficult times comes a choice between what is right and what is easy. Should you ever waver, remember Cedric Diggory, a boy who was kind and brave and true. No matter how convincingly you tell the story of what happened tonight, few will believe that Voldemort has returned. But tell the story you must.